Bangalore, Delhi, Bombay, you name it, Pan India, the shows have opened. The exhibition industry in India has reopened. Ladies and gentlemen, the exhibition industry in India opened yesterday. It opened last night and it opened this morning when we were remembering Bala. Thank you, Ambu. Thank you. The exhibition industry has opened. All right. You know, Yogesh, Yogesh's session yesterday was what was happening in India and what we are expecting. And if you had noticed yesterday, the positivity was great. And together we can, together we stand, was the common thing as far as India goes. Well, guess what? It's not just India, it's global. So the reason of today's session is for a lot of our partners around the world, whether they are eminent associations, whether they are individual country trade bodies, or individual entrepreneurs, how they have been a part of us for the last 15 years, and today they are still with us. And we've been able to get some of them to send messages to us. I wish it was live. As you know, we were last time wherever we were, we had about 45 to 50 overseas friends and partners, but that is not the case. So this is the reason why we are here today for this session, to hear them being specific, but just greeting us. So the journey is going to start geographically, really, because when we were talking about the pandemic, remember, the first place, it started in China, it went into the Far East, and then